Angela Merkel's allies sweep to victory in Bavaria Sunday, regaining the absolute assembly majority they lost in 2008. Voters in Bavaria provided a show of conservative strength for the chancellor a week before Germany goes to the polls. The Christian Social Union sister party of Merkel's Christian Democrats won 49% of the vote, according to TV projections. It was a thumping victory for Bavaria State Premier Horst Seehofer, who had told Merkel his party's success would set the mood for the national polls September 22nd.
We have an important week ahead of us. I've just talked with the chancellor on the phone, who has sent her congratulations and says hello to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Now we have to do everything we can from tonight on to keep Angela Merkel as chancellor of Germany.
Polls show Merkel has the edge in the upcoming election. But she has also warned supporters against complacency.